Effective protection for connected vehicles against cyber attacks follows a multi-layered concept. It starts with securing V2X communication, continues with security measures in the vehicle's internal network and in the electronic control units, and extends into the microchip of the individual ECU. This is where the nucleus of automotive cybersecurity is located, the hardware security module, or HSM. Physically encapsulated from the microchip's host CPU core, the HSM comprises a separate CPU core and cryptographic hardware functions. The ESCRYPT CycurHSM security software stack drives the HSM hardware and provides security functions to the system. This allows the host system to devote its full power to its own tasks. Meanwhile, ESCRYPT CycurHSM carries out central security functions to secure system startup, operation, and communication. ESCRYPT CycurHSM supports silicon chips from all major vendors and sets new benchmarks for technology and service. It offers all the features needed to support the use cases of leading OEMs worldwide, and it smoothly integrates into any ECU system environment. ESCRYPT CycurHSM is configured and qualified to the hardware target and the required feature set, taking that burden from the customer. ETAS's highly skilled security experts offer global support and services to bring customer projects to a successful conclusion. ESCRYPT CycurHSM is deployed in hundreds of millions of vehicles on the road, also and especially in safety-critical vehicle systems. It is continuously enhanced to secure new EE architectures and the software-defined vehicle. True automotive cybersecurity comes from within. As a key driver for in-vehicle security functions, ESCRYPT CycurHSM supports cyber resilience from the inside out and across all levels. This puts ESCRYPT CycurHSM at the core of cybersecurity for the increasingly connected, automated, and software-defined vehicles of today and tomorrow. ETAS, empowering tomorrow's automotive software.